Hello, my name is Sarah. Today, I'm going to show you the Build a Thermometer experiment from Lesson 8 of the Energy Science Unit from The Good and the Beautiful. For this experiment, I am going to need a clear glass bottle, a clear straw, some Play-Doh, water and rubbing alcohol, red food coloring, bowls of hot and cold water, and a permanent marker. Let's get started by filling our glass bottle half full with equal parts rubbing alcohol and water. Then, let's add 10 drops of red food coloring. Next, we'll use our Play-Doh to wrap around the opening of the bottle, and then we'll put our straw into the bottle. We want to make sure that our straw is not touching the bottom of the bottle, and that at least an inch is sticking up over the top of the Play-Doh. Make sure the Play-Doh completely seals the top of the bottle and is tight around the straw. Okay, now we're going to mark on the bottle the level of liquid in the straw right now. We're ready to test our thermometer. Let's start by putting it in a bowl of very hot water. Now watch as the liquid level in our straw starts to rise. See how far it went up? I'm going to take our bottle out of the hot water and allow it to cool for a couple minutes. Now let's try putting our thermometer into a bowl of ice water. After a couple of minutes, what happens? See, the liquid inside our straw is starting to drop again. Our analog thermometer is measuring the heat inside the bottle.